harping in on my daughter's set. Could you guys do us a favor? Because the way the church is, all the people in back can't sit. See, so even if you guys in front, you can stay up here, but if you can sit down on the floor, that way all the people in back can see.
Don't think this is.
Yes.
There are a lot of you here tonight.
Wow. My goodness, you guys are amazing.
I'm glad you guys that are in here made it.
Yes.
Because I heard there was a lot that locked the doors.
So sad.
So thank you. I'm glad you guys are here.
You guys are awesome. And it's not too early for a little bit of
Christmas
song.
Yeah. Right?
No.
Good. Who has actually started the Christmas shopping? Anybody?
Years, God has just been really just
you know, it talks about the hounds of heaven. It talks about, you know, the Bible talks about just that persistence, that God's a persistent God. And he has just been drilling this one into me, and drilling is a good thing. And he's just been over and over again just speaking to me and sharing with me about the love of the Father. And honestly, it has restored and changed my life in so many ways, because when you receive the love of the Father, you are comfortable with who you are. And you know you're daddy's girl or daddy's, you know, daddy's son, and you can walk in such confidence knowing that, yeah, daddy is good to me, not to everybody else, to me. And there's such an amazing confidence that comes with that. And God has wrecked my life, showing me how much he loves me. And I believe tonight he desires to do the same thing for each person here. Daddy wants to come tonight. Daddy wants to show you how much he thinks about you. Daddy wants to show you how much he loves you, that exactly who you are right now, he sent his son for you. Exactly who you are right now, he gives you blessings and gifts, and he wants to be a part of your everyday life. And I could keep going on for this forever, but I think I should try this. Thank you.